Your timing is impeccable, Pathfinder. Another minute and those scavengers might have been wearing our skins.
You're not serious, right?
Who knows? We've heard stories. The desolation makes people a little unbalanced. I don't suppose you could call for help.
Of course. Sam, relay this location to the Tempest and get them to send a shuttle.
Done, Pathfinder. Help is on the way.
We'll just wait here till our ride comes. I don't expect we'll run into any more trouble. Thank you again.
More viability. Every little helps. Tuchanka.
Scavengers have picked over the salvage ahead.
Avoid the sinkholes!
So, Morda's still pissed off at the Nexus. You'll want to be careful around her, kid.
It's amazing they managed to set up any kind of working colony on this hellscape.
Amazing or crazy? And the Krogan seem to be a bit of both.
Pathfinder, this technology was built by the scavengers. Activating automated forward station deployment.
Which technology?
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
New Tuchanka coming up.
Hello.
Just stick around. See how it plays out here.
No promises.
Stupid talk, talk.
Move along. No outsiders. He's with me, human Pathfinder.
Drac.
Jorgel Strux sent me. I'm supposed to talk with Morta.
So now Strux is friends with the Nexus. Traitor.
Think I'm a traitor too. Shut it, Breck.
I'm not here to step on any toes. I can help you guys out.
You assume we need help. Hey, you guys did your job. Now stand down and let them in.
But Drac,
didn't I tell you to shut up? I'll spread the word so Morda knows you're here. Good.
Oof. Did not want to do that. That would be an instant firefight.
Pathfinder must think he's pretty tough to just stroll in here.
Wonder how long he'd last in a real fight.
They're testing you, seeing if you'll take the bait.
I want to take the bait.
Epic battle. Got in a few good shots before I killed a lot of them. Dumbass. Soft, squishy human like you should probably steer clear of the wildlife out there.
You said something about a worm?
Not a worm. The worm. Huge. Invincible. You can't miss it. It pops out of the dunes from time to time. Plows down everything in its path.
As if this planet wasn't deadly enough.
Good news is, it doesn't attack us. It doesn't seem to care about us at all. But stay out of its way. It'll barrel right through you, tear you to pieces.
Thanks for the heads up.
So what about this place?
It was an accident. The terminal with Dr. Lokir's data was right next to the scrubbed ones. Don't worry, Dr. Good.
Hello. I noticed you were listening. Is it because you're a fan of the Krogan genius, Dr. Lokir? I'm frantic because a terminal with all his research was accidentally sold to a junker.
No. Maybe. What was that?
His work regarding Krogan physiology and the genophage was advanced. I was his protege. Or, I was acquainted with his protege.
So you weren't actually his protege.
Anyway, it's encrypted. But it would be bad if it fell into the wrong hands. I can give you a nav point and the name of the scavenger I accidentally sold it to.
You talk about Dr. Lokir like I should know who that is.
Dr. Lokir was on the leading edge of Krogan genetics and possibly curing the genophage.
And not using the slow genetic mutation approach the initiative has invested in.
I had a collection of his research. I hope to cure the genophage in the colony.
Send me the nav point and the terminal identification.
Done. I hope it's still on the planet. The junker was aggressive.
I wouldn't cure it, but I would nullify it somewhat. They were breathing out of control before. Jerky. Gingerbread cookies. Yeah, I may as well go sell my crap. Hello.
You're closing early tomorrow. Well, look at that. Not one of those damn scavengers, are you?
I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
That's worse. Look, you want to buy, talk to my seller. I hired him so I don't have to deal with the customers.
The Nexus is paradise compared to this. You don't want to go back, even a little?
So we can be your attack dogs again? Get treated like dirt until we finally fight back? This is no different than the rebellion back home. Only time we get respect is when we take it by force. We were stupid to think it would be any different here.
You talk like you saw the rebellions. You can't be as old as Drac.
What's that supposed to mean?
I was born during the final year, just before the Turians hit us with the Genophage. My father died in the fight on camera. Took 24 Turian guns to drop him. I'm glad he didn't live to see us riding in cargo on the Nexus like pets.
Not pets.
Bet the scavengers are crawling all over the salvage you pick up.
Not too bad. I pick my scrap out in Anoraxia, where squishies like you can't handle the heat. I don't get too close to the Flophouse. Scavengers gather there like insects. Can't defend my salvage against those numbers. Look at me. I was a warrior, and now I fight vermin over a junk heap.
I should get moving.
I'll be here, selling junk.
Pathfinder, welcome.
You don't welcome an alien into our colony, you ignorant child.
Shut up, old man. Sorry about that. Don't mind him. Credits are credits, I say.
About time someone around here is friendly.
Just give him time. Prove you're one of the good ones. Now buy something before he starts yelling again.
Sell all, savage. You've given me money. You may want some backup life support.
This time, things will be different.
Hello, Rorik.
Pathfinder, when you travel, do you meet many Angara?
Sometimes.
Have you met one named Lieta?
I don't think so. Why?
She was a salvager, made runs to Elidan all the time. When she landed, she would always stop here first. We climbed the dunes together, took in the view, talked for hours.
He's in love.
Lieta had a hard time in this heat, so I said I'd make her a cryo bracelet.
Were you two, you know?
We were friends. At least I thought so. One day she just stopped coming. I don't know where she is, if I'll ever see her again.
You think something happened to her?
She could have taken a new job. Maybe she was sick of Elidan. But if there's even a chance she ran into trouble, I can't stand not knowing.
Tell me more about Lieta.
She's adventurous, optimistic. Her jokes could make a Krogan blush. In a place like this, she stood out. I think she'd stand out anywhere.
I could track her down for you. Make sure she's okay.
I would like that.
If you find her, will you give her the cryo bracelet? Tell her she can use it to visit me again. Thank you, Pathfinder.
You seem different from the other Krogan.
My father called me a Salarian in a Krogan body. Supposed to be an insult. Joke's on him, though. I like Salarians.
Sounds like Helios was an easy choice for you.
New galaxy, new life. Not interested in being a merc like my father, or battling it out on T'Chanka. I almost didn't want to be packed into cryo for the journey. Wanted to see the whole thing.
Would have been pretty lonely.
Never been bothered by loneliness. The views would have been worth it.
What are you doing up here?
Looking. Back home, we didn't have time to just stop and look.
I like this.
Is life that different here?
It was all about survival. Here, we don't have to fight so hard. Of course, the older ones still think they have to fight. Maybe it's just in their blood.
I should get going.
Terminal. unless you really don't want to. Magical powers. Oh. It's not something I expected from the Krogan. Where am I supposed to be going? In there? Yep.
Winona, if you head out worm hunting, let me know. I'll plan your funeral.
Wait, am I going the wrong way? Yes. Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. There's a safe way down. Okay, apparently I've gone out. Oh, there it is.
Feel like we can finally relax.
Just stick around. See how it plays out.
Injured.
So you're the human Pathfinder. You look different from the pictures I saw.
You probably saw pictures of my dad.
Your dad? You replaced him as Pathfinder?
It's a long story.
Haven't really kept up with Nexus news. Enough trouble to occupy me here.
Scavengers?
Amongst other things. You seen the Flophouse yet? That's where they get together. 80% shacks, 100% trouble.
I destroyed it.
Have you had much trouble with scavengers at the colony?
Not yet. They're not that stupid. A bunch of squishies against 100-odd Krogan? Give it a little time. Resources run low, they'll get desperate, and who knows?
Thanks. This information will come in handy.
Just trying to help. Be careful out there, Pathfinder.
So, I already did that.
What's going on?
Thanks. This information will come in handy.
Just trying to help.
I'd love to take down the worm.
Don't be stupid.
Should have known Mort would take over.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to kill the worm to get them to appreciate me.
Not Grenz, and I'll be damned if I let them take orders from him.
What do you want me to do?
Handle it, Kortik, or I will.
Half the time, I feel like I'm the only one holding this colony together.
Trouble?
Varka and Grenz fought together back home, side by side, but always in competition, made them stronger. Now they have no enemies to fight, so they're fighting each other. I can see the tension building. Colonists taking sides. This is how clan wars start.
A divided colony will never survive out here.
Which is why we need to act fast. The best way to stop this feud is to perform a rite of union.
Which is?
Shove them into a ring with a beast. Make them fight as a team. Defeating a common foe creates a powerful bond. Krogan, don't take that lightly. Help me perform the rite, and we can hold this colony together.
How am I supposed to help with the rite?
For one, they need something to fight.
I hope you don't mean me.
No, but I do need you to help me drive a beast into the arena. Shamans make a special lure for this. Should help subdue it.
You really think Varka and Gren could cause a war?
Big problems can start out small, not taking any chances.
I'll do whatever I can to help.
Good. Set this lure out in the wild to attract a fiend. The beast might be feisty at first, so stay on your toes. I'll keep Varka and Gren from each other's throats till you get back. Good luck.
I shall be right back. I need the bathroom. he's here.
Dracula. I don't sell Rincol to humans. Matter of principle.
What's Rincol?
Krogan alcohol, like drinking a live grenade. I distill it myself, strongest in the galaxy.
That's impressive.
Not really. I'm the only distiller in the galaxy.
Remind me to stock up.
Guessing because it killed.
What was it like traveling on the Nexus?
Don't know. I remember Solarians packing us into cryo. Some of us needed a double hit to fall asleep. Then, nothing. Suddenly, we were here. You want to know more, ask Barak. Says he woke up mid-journey and lived 50 years alone on the Nexus.
He has to be lying.
Probably. Good story, though.
What's it like living out here?
It's no paradise, but it's easier than T'Chanka. Back home, stepping outside during a nuclear wind could tear the plate from your skull.
What made you pick up and come to Helios?
I was sick of living on a dead planet, watching my people tear each other apart. Hitching a ride on the Nexus was a chance to start over.
But you left the Nexus.
Same for everybody.
And built this. Best decision the Krogan ever made. Just wish it was on better terms. Not wise to burn bridges out here.
What do you have against selling Rincol to humans?
Spend too much time babysitting humans who think they can stomach it. Fact is, you can't. Maybe it won't kill you, but it'll leave me a mess to clean up.
I bet I could handle it.
Typical.
That's all for now.
Back to it.
Ryder, this is Grot, an old friend. Frankly, built this whole place. Don't let the fact that he's hurt not bother you. You can't help it. What do you think of the colony?
I can't
tell
you.
Huh?
When you said colony, I didn't think you meant this. Why didn't you tell me, Drac?
Wasn't sure about you at first. And then it seemed simpler to just show you when we got here.
It's rustic.
That's what we're going for. Rustic.
I'm guessing you have questions.
You seem at home here, Drac.
And you're not getting any younger. Ever think of retiring?
The day you dig my grave, old timer.
Sad honor that'll be.
How do you know Drat?
We mined together back when our quads had barely dropped.
Now I just can't seem to get rid of them.
There's a lot of prefab materials here. And shuttles.
Some of it was gear we had stored away on the Nexus.
The rest we sort of stole when we left.
Plants here. Where'd they come from?
Ever since the clan got here, Vorn and his assistant have been working hard on the greenhouse.
We built him and Hark some pretty fancy digs. Lights and everything.
New T'Chanka's plants grow way better than the ones back home. Way less radiation.
How long has the colony been here?
Since we left the Nexus, after the mutiny.
Just like that? Leave the Nexus, start a colony?
We're Krogan, kid. We can live anywhere.
Could have parked our tails on a volcano and handled it just fine.
I'll talk to you later.
Probably not.
You don't have permission to approach Morda.
Don't have permission.
You Ravenor Brank? Strux sent me. He said
Kane.
That you...
Yes. Find me later near the fighting pit.
Hey, Nexus. I'm the one you talk to around here.
Are you Morda?
I'm Nakmar Morda, Overlord of the Krogan in Helios.
Overlord?
Drac, Kesh said you had a new job.
She didn't tell me you did.
And you're the celebrated Pathfinder from the Hyperion, found at last.
I'm Ryder.
This is thrilling. I've never stood so close to a Pathfinder before. Mostly because the Krogan never got one. Welcome to New T'Chunka.
You mean that? Because it doesn't sound like you mean that.
You're right. I don't. You weren't there when the Council species on the Nexus banded together to screw over the Krogan. Again. New galaxy, same crap.
I'd just like you to give me, personally, the benefit of the doubt.
Why are you here, Pathfinder? To see what a successful colony looks like.
Our outposts are new. We could use the advice.
Your manipulation is so transparent. No advice for you. Only regret. Watch. The Krogan will thrive and the initiative will pay. Get out of my face before I smash it.
I'm gonna journal about this later. See you soon.
What a bitch, Dick. Dick bitch.
Mortis a hard ass, but that surprised even me. Not good.
Greenhouse, that ultimate mission. And then back to Brick.
Yeah. Maybe.
She's plainly said the Nexus will pay.
Let's talk to Brank before we freak out.